food and crumbs to mimic a powerful woman who has done more for women than probably anybody in Washington, D.C. Think about that hypocrisy, he added. They label themselves as a party of women, yet they are throwing food, they are throwing garbage, at a woman on a carpet holding a vacuum.
Because I love him.
Because I